Hi, I'm Sean Shaheen. I'm Associate Professor of Electrical, Computer, and Energy Engineering. I'm also a Fellow of the Renewable and Sustainable Energy Institute, where we're sitting right now. So my group members will address all aspects of organic electronics, starting from fundamental electronic and optical properties, going to thin film material deposition, then material and device characterization. So we embody the whole range, the vertical integration of processes in organic electronics. And we have a couple of emerging programs right now. One of them is on organic superconductors. This is a recently funded project from the Keck Foundation, and the goal is to reach something close to room temperature superconductivity using new materials, new blends of materials, and new device approaches. We have a complete fabrication facility for organic thin film deposition and devices and characterization. Behind me is a deposition chamber that can hold multiple sources and do multiple layers of films. So we can construct nearly any device of organic and hybrid materials. This includes photovoltaics, memory devices, including neuromorphic devices, light emitting devices, and of course the superconductors I just mentioned. Ideally, we're tackling really new challenges and new problems, and this has to involve creativity. There's no set answers for most of the things we're doing. There's always an element of exploration in whatever we do. And that element of exploration involves working closely side by side with the students and with our colleagues.